Hi everyone, my name is Cameron and today I'm super excited to be with Stella, Sophia, and Gabriella and to hear all about your project, EyeCue. So could you all tell us a little bit about it?
Yeah, for sure. So we created EyeCue, which is a Spot the Difference app that uses Wolfram Mathematica functions to show a user two pictures and the user has to spot the difference in those pictures.
So we'll do a quick demo. Here is our website, EyeCue. You hit play. We're going to start with easy and donuts. You scroll down and you try to find the difference. So for this function, we used expunge, which we created with Wolfram Mathematica. And you can see that this donut here has been completely removed from the image. We have a clicking feature and a timer. So it says we found the difference in 8 seconds. And now Gabrielle is going to show you the hard version.
So if you want to challenge yourself, you can restart, hit play hard, and then go back to donuts, upload, and now it takes a little more focus, but if you see, these donuts are a little bit closer together, and so if you click there, you found the difference.
Yeah, this is so cool. Thank you all so much for sharing. It's super, super cool. I can't wait to try it myself. I would love to hear, do y'all have any advice for future CS50 students?
Sure. Yeah, I would say you definitely get into this class what you put out of, and just know that CS50 has a really great support system for if you have a question or you're struggling with a PSAT. So definitely go to office hours and don't be afraid about asking questions.
Yeah, I would say take advantage of the resources available to you and also have fun with it. There are a lot of opportunities to like add in your own creativity with different piece sets and obviously the final project. So just really enjoy that and put your own like creativity and your own spark within your work.
I would also say stay a little longer at the hackathon than we did. It was a great time. We kind of walked home a little early in the pouring rain. Have a great time.
Amazing. Thank you all so much. Congratulations again on the projects and thank you for sharing them with us today. And so I'm Cameron and this was CS50.